Bangkok is the capital city of Thailand. It is situated in a low, flat plain in the central region of Thailand. It is also the most populated city in Thailand. Bangkok is governed by the Bangkok Metropolitan Administration and was founded by King Rama I. Bangkok's metropolis is a vast, crowded and bustling city that contains temples, shops, factories and homes built along its roads and canals. It is a major tourist attraction, and it is noted for its cultural attractions as well as its nightlife. Bangkok is located on the delta of the Chao Phraya River, which is about 40 kilometers from the Gulf of Thailand. Due to Bangkok's geographical location, it is susceptible to severe, frequent and intense flooding, flood drainage and storm surges. It has an altitude of roughly 2 meters above sea level. This might put communities, biodiversity and infrastructure at risk of being damaged. Climate change is likely to have severe impacts on Bangkok moving forward. Other issues that could arise are air pollution, as well as oppressive heat, which could lead to serious health risks, decrease in biomass production, increase in infectious diseases, provision of water supply, and increased land reduction. Climate change refers to the lasting and significant change in climatic patterns over periods of time. Evidence of climatic change include rise in sea levels, glaciers retreat, rise in global temperatures, increased ocean acidity as a result of humans increasing their emissions, which leads to more carbon dioxide being absorbed into oceans, causing ocean surfaces to become more acidic. Warmer oceans, erratic weather patterns, more occurrences of natural disasters such as droughts, flooding, hurricanes, famine, etc. Traffic is the main source of air pollution in Bangkok. Bangkok is ranked as having one of the highest carbon emission rates in the world per capita. Bangkok is a growing producer of greenhouse gas emissions and therefore it is vulnerable to the impacts of climate change. Bangkok emitted 43 million tons of CO2 and 7.1 tons per capita in 2005 alone. Climate change and Bangkok. Thailand is ranked as one of the major agricultural countries and is the largest exporter of rice. It is estimated that agriculture employs up to 49% of the population and contributes 10% of GDP. With 3,200 kilometers of coastline, tourism and fishery have become the backbone industry of Thailand. Climate change threatens and affects all three important sectors of Thailand's sectors: economy, agriculture, tourism and trade. Review the stats below. Climate change impacts on water resources and agricultural sector. The agricultural sector plays a large role in both economic development and food security of Bangkok. The stability and vulnerability of the city is based on whether there are relative amounts of viable water sources available and whether the right temperature is maintained in the regional area. Impacts of climate change can pose significant risks to the development of an environment of Bangkok, from its predicted impacts on climate, rainfall patterns, and causing occurrences of other events or phenomena. Anthropogenic activities largely impact and put severe pressure on biodiversity and ecosystems. Freshwater resources in ecosystems are very sensitive to variations in water and climate. The changes in global climate can occur as a result of the accumulation of greenhouse gases in the atmosphere would affect the patterns of freshwater availability and will alter the frequencies of floods and droughts as well as water quality. Climate model simulations and other analysis suggest the following probabilities of high extreme or low flow conditions, seasonal runoff regimes, groundwater surface water interactions, and water quality could all be significantly affected by the climate change. The distribution of precipitation in space and time is very uneven, leading to a tremendous temporal variability in water resources available landwide. The five major areas covered by Thailand's adaptation strategies are 1. Forest and biodiversity, 2. Coastal areas, 3. Agriculture, 4. Water resources, and 5. Health. Forest and biodiversity. Promote capacity building on forest vulnerability and adaptation analysis. Encourage afforestation with species that are drought and heat resistant. Prioritize protected areas for conservation. Establish gene and seed banks for the collection of various plant cultures. Coastal areas. Implement guidelines on the management and development of coastal areas. Improving flood and drainage control facilities. Improve cropping systems suitable to changing environment, example, by using organic matter to improve salinity conditions. Improving cultural crop practices. Agriculture. To promote conservation of local drought-resistant varieties of rice paddies. Plant drought-tolerant crops varieties. Develop cropping practices to minimize water usage. Adopt risk-averse cropping systems. Analyze potential crop substitution in different regions. Promote crop diversifying programs. Water resources. Promote watershed management. Support community-based water resource management. Encourage water conservation and crop diversification in agriculture. Health. Support health impacts from climate change. Explore alternatives to cope with outbreaks and disease resurgence. In summary, Bangkok is very aware that climate change is happening to them now, as they have experienced their city being underwater in many occasions. Due to the city being prone and susceptible to flash floods because of their low elevation, the government is constantly looking for ways to develop strategies to improve and repair the current effects of climate change. Having been approved by the cabinet on the 22nd of January 2008, Thailand has developed a strategic plan on climate change that has provided a comprehensive guideline on national responses to climate change challenges. This covers 6 strategies as follows: building capacity to adapt and reduce vulnerability to climate change impact by promoting greenhouse gas mitigation activities based on sustainable development. Supporting research and development to better understand climate change, its impacts and adaptation and mitigation options. Raising awareness and promoting public participation. Building capacity of relevant personnel and institutions and establishing a framework of coordination and integration. supporting international cooperation to achieve the goal of climate change and mitigation for sustainable development.